Good morning, girls. 9 excellence, 9 endurance, 9 agility, and 9 prudence. So this week, your performance task will be preparing tuna mini sandwich. Okay, so let me remind everyone to please wear your complete PPE such as apron, hairnet, mask, and gloves before preparing the recipe. So what are the different tools and utensils that you are going to use? So you will need chopping board, measuring spoon, bread knife, and butter spreader. So these are the tools and utensils that you are going to use in preparing the recipe. Okay, let's start preparing the recipe. First, you need to remove the side of the bread. Okay, next, we're done removing the side of the bread, and then let's mix now the ingredients. Drain the tuna. Okay, so we're going to add 1 cup of mayonnaise. Okay, just mix all the ingredients. Pepper and our minced onion, and then mix. Using our butter spreader, we need to add now the tuna. Thank you. spread to your desired shape. Ready for baking. Okay, you can use lettuce or tomato in barbecue.